Even the mighty Republic bleeds when struck.
Spartacus is about to embark on this journey where he has to embrace leadership. He is prepared to sacrifice anything for something he believes in. He will go to the ends of the earth to protect people he loves, to see justice done, and he will give up his life.
This is not your fight, Spartacus.
I gave my word. Blood and honor. Everything that Glaber wants, he needs Spartacus out of the way to achieve, and everything that Spartacus wants, he needs Glaber out of the way to achieve.
One day soon, I will have your life.
He's got enemies from within. He's, surprised on many occasions at how hard it is to maintain this revolt, this rebel alliance.
If you cannot stand among us as trusted brother, if you cannot follow my orders, take leave now.
Now he's got this complicated relationship with Mira. It's clearly laid out that Sura says, I'm the only person that you'll ever love. And that's true. You know, it's something that ties Spartacus right up.
It took everything from me.
Your heart still beats.
He's lost a lot of things and a lot of people in his journey, but his drive is starting to be refocused towards a bigger goal.
Let Rome send their legions.
We knew this day would come. Some have feared its approach. Others have longed for it.